Did that feel more natural for you? Do you think, you know,
Yeah, I think it's more comfortable that way. I think that's going to give us the best chance of winning every game. So it's a close game. The last couple minutes, we're going to just try to keep playing the same we've been playing the whole game.
Did the zone take you out of the rhythm offensively?
Yeah, they did a good job of in that zone, having high hands and stuff. But we just had to be more aggressive. When we was aggressive and attacked, instead of just throwing the ball around the perimeter, we got whatever we wanted. So that's something that you know, we can learn from every time we face the zone. Don't just be passive. Tactic gaps, great for other people.
Thanks, Chris.